LLOV, New Possible Pandemic Threat Isolated for the First Time. We're still not out of the woods from this ongoing COVID-19 pandemic, yet there's another virus that might spark new outbreaks. This was recently isolated by researchers, and it might aid preparedness. Why? Because the microbe is closely related to the Ebola virus. A global economy still in shambles, an ongoing conflict, and many unknown wild variants of SARS-CoV-2 seem not enough in burdening millions of lives. In a partnership between the universities of Kent and Greenwich, researchers finally isolated for the first time the LLOV virus, or LLOV, a close relative of the Ebola virus. While it isn't a global threat at this time, its isolation is impressive before it starts a new pandemic. According to the University of Kent, LLOV is part of the filovirus family that includes the Ebola virus. Ebola virus and other filoviruses usually occur in Africa naturally. What this new research shows is the presence of LLOV in Europe. It was back in 2002 when it was first detected in Schreiber's bats in Spain and later among bats in Hungary. Bats could serve as reservoir for viruses without getting sick. So tracking down viruses in bats and other animals in the wild is critical in animal-to-human transmission. The COVID-19 pandemic is a result of the failure to detect and track SARS-CoV-2 before it reached humans. Published in Nature Communications, the team showed evidence of LLOV's potential to infect human cells and use them to replicate. In short, the chance of making people sick can't be ignored. Their findings now raise concerns about the potential spread in Europe, urging immediate action. Here's another concerning thing they found. Antibodies between Ebola and LLOV had zero cross-reactivity, which means Ebola vaccines today might not work against LLOV in the event it causes an outbreak. Of course, the evidence needs to be further studied and must be solidified for governments to take action. But how solid should the evidence be before authorities take immediate action? When the early signs of COVID-19 emerged, the mysterious pneumonia, nations were so slow in reinforcing measures against an unknown, potentially contagious respiratory disease. Even with exponentially growing cases in multiple continents, the flag of a pandemic wasn't raised soon. Thus, in a short time, the virus has spread as fast as fake news and wildfire using our convenience against us, planes and ships. By the time COVID-19 was declared a pandemic, the healthcare system was already in chaos. If there's anything we could call lucky, was that COVID-19 couldn't kill people as fast as Ebola. 50% average fatality rate and death rate between 6 and 16 days after symptoms appeared. Do you agree with researchers in taking immediate action against the LLOV virus? What would you do if another pandemic strikes today? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.